So Reaper, if it does get too hot, just be at a safe distance. Your priority objective is to destroy that BTR.
And one on the ground.
Phantom 2 on the ground.
Alright, there's gonna be EI at the eastern end of the bridge you guys are crossing.
Copy that.
Rover 1's clear.
We're clear, go right.
A2 has spotted a bunker on the western edge of the old bridge.
You're good to start. Alpha 2 on the left, 3 on the right, and Bravo 1 with Alpha 2. Basically, Bravo 1 merges with Alpha 2. So just say where you are, 1 and Alpha 2. We're going to catch up to you. Reaper, confirm you've destroyed that BTR 90.
BTR 40 is down.
40. Okay, got it. Any idea what that machine gun is?
I think that's a bunch of dude PKMs.
Yeah, it's PKMs.
Alright, we're gonna move in a column to these buildings here. What's the ground forces at now? So, Alpha 2 will lead out. Spot check some of these buildings, make sure they're clear. Don't have to be too though. Contact front about 400 meters, 080 from Alpha 1. So just past these two bus stations in front of us. Let's use these alleyways for movement if possible. Roads are too open. Don't bunch up too much though. Remember, there's more than the ground floor here.
Yeah, we're gonna clear the ground floor and then more way up.
One's gonna try and clear the east side. The rest of the ground forces set up on donuts over the intersection Y as you see best. And provide 360 security. AK contact east and southeast of Donuts.
Alright, Bravo 2 has attained the roof of Donuts, but we're not moving out into the open. We're gonna need to clear for dyslexia first. AK gunners down, fire should cease.
Yeah, Alpha 3, go ahead, moving those shanties to look clear from up here, but just sweep through them real quick and orient on the south side.
Shooter's down.
Alright, looking good.
There's a second
one. Yeah, he's down.
There's a second one.
Location of the first one? Or in relation to the
first one? It's pop flares on Sky's location.
180, 200 meters, Alpha 3. That was the first one. Still taking pot shots from that direction.
Provide support to your wounded and then just sit up in donuts to make them move as well. Don't move just
Roger.
Yet though.
Roger.
This ground floor of Cox is potentially hostile, so screw it out. Let's mount up.
Immediate LZ looks cleared. I'd stay low though.
Already taking machine gun fire.
Oh, there's enemies right below us. Enemies right below us. At least one.
Yeah, I see them right below us.
There's enemies right below us.
Take a ton of fire from the right.
Oh yeah, we're gonna land right in the hot LZ. They're shooting at us. Let's put them preppy LZ.
You could have bored, Gilroy, you could have bored.
Chain him two, drop there.
We just lost a man. We just, goddamn. Let's get out of here.
Who did we lose?
Who died?
Whoever the hell was sitting next to me.
The Lancet, you there?
Yeah, so it was...
Solitaire?
Damn it.
Holy hell, that was one hot LZ.
Yeah, probably hey, here's a good spot. He's definitely dead. He got shot out of the chopper and fell.
Alright, secure the LZ.
Good luck, Kilroy. Good luck.
Secure waypoint Alamo. As a general waypoint, use cover as best as you can.
Alright, well Bravo 2 is pinned down. We're in our current position north of the LZ. We can move to the LZ, it's just going to take a little bit.
Very. Secure your position first and foremost.
This is Echo Whiskey, you are re-
Alright, Bravo 2 and Alpha 1, let's move south to that circled X. As a general marker, let's secure 360 perimeter. The rest provide cover. Let's move.
A few minutes ago, we had some contacts to the northeast of Alpha 2, that block, just south of the EI marker.
Bravo, let's bring it up to south to LZX slash. Once the Phantom is full, lift up. Doesn't really matter which job you get it, it's just
Alpha 3 will just come. Alpha 3 loaded.
That was insane.
Alright, Phantoms take off. Let's move east.
Yeah, I got seven
once
of them.
Once you pass the highway outside of the town, cut south to the airport.
Alright guys, back to main, alt number 0.
Well done.